The late medieval portal, reassembled on the facade of the Civic Hospital, comes from the ancient church of St. John the Baptist, torn down to make room for the present one between 1815 and 1842. It is a double archivolt structure with splayed sides, small columns, and six decorated capitals, the external and internal ones with vegetable motifs, and the middle ones with figures of crouching lions. The lunette is covered entirely by a vine branch inhabited by animals and fantastic and demoniacal beings.